Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 180. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you that square of 180 can also be written as 180 raised to the power 2 or inside bracket 180 outside 2. Okay, so these all have one and the same meaning, that is we need to find the square of 180. Now moving on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself. The number over here is 180. To find square of it, we need to multiply it by itself, that is 180, and do the normal multiplication. So let's begin with 0. Now 0 into anything is 0, so we can just write 3 zeros because we know the answer will be 0 and it will save the time. Okay, now this 8 zeros are 0, 8 is a 64, 4 down 6 carry, 8 ones are 8 plus 6 14. Okay, we are done with this also. Now this 100, 18 are 8, 11 are 1, just add them. 00423. The answer will be 32,400. That will be square for the number 180. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.